thanks for joining y'all.
In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town sat a boy and his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hock to take the trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. Like the breeze, they forgot him in the little town, but all the girls still dreamed about him
and hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day on the hit parade was the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.
Thanks for joining, folks. A little bit of info on this song. Johnny Cash first performed it, and he wrote it. Later on, Roseanne Cash performed it. Didn't know.
I knew that.
Her daddy wrote the song.
That's right.
So, how about that?
Thanks.
Till now, we'll catch y'all on the next one. This is Snowman. We gone. Bye-bye.